He's going to have to use that to get through the silent assassin. Out some handles. Fast, long serve.
One.
Had the open line. According to ITTF.com. Down the line, first big shot we've seen from Lin Wei Ru. World number one to get here. He's won the Japan Open before recently. Oh, what a turn to cover the middle from way in the backhand corner. Better response. Ready on several occasions in this game. 1 point between them now. Control, despite the hesitation. What the solution is to any problem. I thought that was good of Xu Xin. Hope everyone else in the world is impressed with his character. You can find that on his social media. ITTF shared it too. Backhand over the table. And the backhand. 1 point between them now. Wow. Dealt with the side spin. Out of seven men's singles finals, Xu Xin with the serves. Oh, the touch on both sides. What a clever receive from. Two points in a row, nearly the same. Xu Xin spinning it as low to the net as he can. Creating quite a fight out here. Are very quick, especially in the backhand. Against two serves, 2-0 lead. Even recovering the netball punch forehand, and everything changes. What spin from Lin Wei Ru? Better than most on the backhand. Nor leg sleeping shots, for that matter. Change of heart, clever idea. Oh, clever idea, perfect placement. Shoot. Fast, long serve and an outright point. To serve down the line. Ma Long was the player I've seen do more than anybody. But he makes it look exactly the same as his other pendulum serves. And at the last moment, turns the racket to brush, not even brush, just hit straight up behind the ball. That's a tough way to receive to shoot. Again, the open line. Lin Wei Ru. Perfectly played by Xu Xin over. Oh, turns the corner himself. And Xu Xin. Oh, what a combination. Leaves the arm out for a bit, moves it. Plenty of time for Lin Wei Ru to see the ball the whole time. This is a common habit for table tennis players. Move the arm at the last moment possible. Follow-up combination after the long serve to the backhand corner. Secures Xu Xin. 2-point lead here. Play. the spinny backhand tie. Fools Juxin gets him tripping up. Oh, fooled once again. Two shots in this rally. Most players are going to have trouble keeping in play. Here's one, heavy side and top. Lin Weiru plays it to the middle of the table and then goes the other way. See Juxin. Outstanding pressure from Juxin. Oh, it sits up a little bit high. The serve gets away. What a clean. In game number two. Oh, back edge of the table for Juxin. A bit of fortune. Ooh, heavy underspin on that serve. Very tough. Clearing the air with another game point. Right down the line to the open forehand. I thought Lin Weiru over the opponent, that is. Fast, long serve. Tough way to go. Once again, the opening forehand becomes Juxin's and the counters. The response, Xiaopeng, Fan Zhendong in the semifinals. Oh, there's an answer. To handle the ball that well, as spinny as it comes in, I thought. Down the line, the turn, one big shot. Not getting into the big. Showing next level control on the receive. Miss. Maybe it's a clever tactic to get Juxin behind and play off balance. But the likelihood is significantly less. Beats him to the backhand corner. Right off the bounce, the timing so early. Up by two. Serve drifts a little. Spinny, spinny. Incredible points. Down by one. Just too strong in this rally, Juxin. For close losses, it's not over yet. Juxin. Second time we've seen a service point. We'll see what it is. Ooh, takes the chance to buy two out of the timeout. That ball's too tough. Hook again. Right on the line, Juxin can't believe it. He had started going that way. Backhand does it, the quick backhand. It is stingy, it is sly, and the silent assassin. Wasn't a win by a lot, just 3 points, but every other game decided by two. Beautiful backhand from Juxin. Just missed time. Asians rarely from behind. So tough. 20. Ooh. Oh, there we go. What? Hootie. flat hit back from Lee. Another net ball for Shushin Impala. Wow. Shushin's 3-1 lead. There it is, heavy underspin on the pendulum serve. The cloud walker up for Lim Wing Ru. Shushin to step around, play the other way. Ooh. Loop. Right back down the line, just player section, I believe, not too far. Not over yet. Sky lob. Oh, tries to go inside out. Some between, what, 4-5? 4-4, rather. Team to deal with. Player could have gone his way and didn't. Shushin by 1, 3-1 in games. Then was not the most dominant player on the Chinese national team. On his side. Staying up, he needs them. Cloudwalker takes it, the step around, the bread and butter, pounds his chest, and the fans race to the barriers, autographs awaiting. What a performance. Shushin, the only player who could take out the silent assassin, Lim Wing Ru.